Yeah, I was the first one to do it because I feel you have to set up an example. We'll be able to send a beautiful message to a lot of people and save a lot of lives. And it's nothing better that you're going to start a new year with hope.